Our course is a four-year integrated master's course. It's an integration of the core science and the application of that science that students will need to become pharmacists.
Within the course, we have so many different facilities. There's a practice suite, which I feel like has been such a nice area to kind of spend 4 years in. It's nice, airy, bright. You've got separate consultation rooms, and we spend a lot of our time doing professional events here. So we meet a lot here with different patients, different members of the public, and it's where I think it's developed some of our communication skills.
On this course, we do lots of experiential learning. So we send students on placement. We do lots of activities involving patients, and we also do interprofessional learning where our pharmacy students are working alongside other healthcare and social care students.
What I like about my course is that it's integrated. What we learn gets applied straight away, whether through labs or workshops or seminars. And I really like that approach because it improves my learning.
Within my time at university, I've been quite blessed to have experienced pretty much all the different placements that I could have. So I've experienced community pharmacy, I've experienced hospital pharmacy, I've experienced a little bit of industrial, but I've also experienced academic placement, which is something that I didn't think that I would be able to experience, but I did.
The majority of our graduates will go on to do a foundation year out in practice, and then at the end of that foundation year, they will hopefully register as a pharmacist with the General Pharmaceutical Council.